You Are What You Love is the book I thought I wrote when I wrote Desiring the Kingdom. Desiring the Kingdom, the first volume that launched the Cultural Liturgies Project, was really meant to invite a wide audience of Christians to appreciate the reconnection of worship and worldview. And as an academic, I probably overestimated the accessibility of that volume. However, what I was so encouraged and honored by was the kind of attention and receptivity to the argument I was making in the Cultural Liturgies Project. And so as I would go out and do talks on Desiring the Kingdom and Imagining the Kingdom, there was just lots of really encouraging and sort of hungry response from folks in churches and people in schools and so on. So it gave us this vision for a new book, You Are What You Love, which is really a kind of ground-up rebuilding of the argument that we are liturgical creatures, that we are what we worship. But now what we've done is we've reframed that with new metaphors, I hope new illustrations, and then finally I got the chance to think through some of the issues that I hadn't done yet in the trilogy, which is families, household, children, youth, and particularly our work. You Are What You Love is also sort of the book that pastors and parents and teachers and youth ministers asked me to write and wished I had written. And so I'm very happy to fulfill that sort of promise I made to them. Mm-hmm.